Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So as you can see from today's title and thumbnail, you know I'm doing a day in my life as a cabin crew. So this one is a quarantine version and I just woke up. So now I'm just gonna get ready and then I'm just gonna bring you like on my flight and stuff. So yeah, I'm just gonna show you later on, okay? Now I'm just gonna do my makeup.
Okay, so first thing first, makeup. Duh, obviously I have to do this before my flight, before every flight. Grooming is one of the most important thing, and also you will be seeing various clips. What I meant was I actually took all these clips in different flight, different days to get all this detail for you guys, but it's actually not the full routine for the flight because, you know, because of the company policies, I really cannot shoot everything for you guys. But I actually managed to do everything that I can, you know, everything that I can show you guys. I actually tried to shoot it down for you guys, if you know what I mean. Anyhow, you will still be seeing a lot of things, you know, my routine and stuff like that. Don't worry, there are still much more to learn if you want to be a cabin crew. Also, I hope you enjoy this video and don't forget to subscribe to my channel, give this video a thumbs up, and also turn on your notification bell if you want to get notified when I post my next video. And I usually post on Sunday 6 p.m. You already know that if you watch my previous videos, but unfortunately, I mean, I apologize for not posting the last 2 weeks because of my very busy, tight schedule, but I will, you know, try to keep on track, try to stay on track and try to post it for you guys weekly. So yeah, just stay tuned to my other videos, stay tuned to my channel, and let's begin, shall we?
Okay guys, so I'm just done with my makeup and my hair, so now I'm just gonna change into my uniform. Okay, so now I'm in my uniform already, and now I'm rushing. I'm actually going to sign on in the office, so I'm just gonna bring it with me, but probably in the process, I'm not gonna, you know, take any video. So let's see, okay? So let's go right now.
Okay, right now I'm walking to the office to sign on to meet with my other crew members, the flight crews and other cabin crews, you know, and then we will have this briefing meeting to talk about the details of the flight. For example, how many passengers are going to be on board for this sector, how about the next sector, the weather, what problem that we're going to face, and you know, a lot of more details that we're going to talk about in this briefing. Yay, so now we're done with the meeting briefing and now we're gonna head to our flight, head to the aircraft and begin our work. So when I'm on the flight, the first thing that I would do is check the safety equipment, blah 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 blah, stuff like that, and then report it to our senior cabin crew, and then I will start heating up all the passengers' meals one by one. Don't have to worry about unhygienic and stuff like that. As you can see, I'm wearing a glove, and also the meals are actually frozen, so yeah, that's why we have to heat it. Everyone loves a hot meal, right? Another duty is I have to do opening and closing stock for everything that we have sold on board and what we have originally and stuff like that, you know, like the cashier, accountant and stuff like that. That is also our duty. So maybe I will be handing the food and beverages and another cabin crew on merchandise and duty free. To be honest with you guys, this job is actually not very hard, but there are so many things that you have to memorize. You have to do it carefully, properly, follow the SOP one by one, have to do it accordingly. And the hardest part will definitely be dealing with the passengers or, you know, people maybe working with you, but you will always find great people, kind people around you also. Don't worry, not everything is, you know, bad. There are definitely happy days, happy passengers, nice and loving, sweet people around you. And if you don't know, I'm actually based in Kota Kinabalu, Sabah, my sweet hometown, my loving hometown. The working environment here is better, more comfortable and not very hectic. And the people here are so nice. I definitely love it here. So after I'm done with the duties, I will have this rest time, you know, break time to actually eat my dinner, lunch, breakfast, you know, my meals that I have brought over. I usually bring it from home, things that I actually cook. I also bring my own mineral water, my water bottle, and yeah, I'm actually this kind of girl who cooks and bring water to her work. I don't know why, but the water from home definitely tastes better. I'm not sure if water has any taste, but it definitely tastes weird, you know, the water outside. So I usually just take it from home, and I actually love cooking myself because then I will know if it's healthy and, you know, the stuff that I love to eat and stuff like that. Eating with your colleagues and chatting with them are definitely one of the best moments during flight. Okay, so after we're done with all the flights, I had 4 sectors this day. That day, we're now currently walking back to the office from the beginning, you know, for a debriefing session and stuff like that to actually end the day. Okay, so that's all for now. I'm gonna go back home and, you know, cuddle with my pets. But yeah, I hope you all enjoy this video. Thank you, bye, peace out.